Hi, I'm Carolyn from Yorktown. I work on an inpatient mental health unit. If a patient comes in with the intent of hurting themselves or someone else, the SAFE Act is used to reduce the risk of them gaining access to firearms. Terrence Murphy's intent to repeal the SAFE Act would be unsafe. That's why, on Thursday, September 13th, I'm voting for Robert Kesten.